And finally, the South Korean boy band BTS has become the first K-pop group to top the US album charts. Let's have a quick listen. Despite not singing in English, BTS have already toured the US and sold out venues in cities across the country. Good for them. You're watching BBC News. Bye for now.